What up, party people?
Gonna be playing Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles for the arcade. I got the collection, I guess. Well, it's called M&G Collection. It's got a bunch of different old games. And I just decided we're gonna play this one. Leonardo.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Came over. We get to hear it again. I love it. Oh, my ears, but hey, we gotta get April. Get out of the way, big bad foot ninjas. I don't know how I threw them, but I like it. Get out of here.
Hey,
fit all the balls.
Oh, have it. I don't think I have any other... How? Controls up, down, left, right, back. I gotta rewind. Come on, we ain't gonna rewind. Fire point. Ooh, those are droids. Ow. Yeah, penis-shaped robot. There we go. I'm coming, April! Don't worry, April, I got you. Right here. Yours is better than yours. A weak little loser. Go, April. I got a bomb right here, April. What's going on? Got a problem. Old days. It's rock steady. Oh, he's kicking my ass. Oh. Stop. Jeez. Okay. Yeah, I tried to even jump away that time. Took two of my credits. Ah, you stink. Get out of here. Taking my good old money. Oh no, Shredder! What are you doing with my good April? It looks like April punched him and he's like, ah. Come on, after that Shredder creep. Take that. Wasn't expecting that. Yeah, okay. Didn't pay the meter. You forgot to pay the mayor. I don't know.
Who put the light down?
Oh, it was cool. Four ranks. For you.
Who put the light down?
Why is there dang Australian Clan soldiers? I'm not saying there can't be, but why? It's based in New York. Baggy. Hey, like that apples. Wow. Emmys? Emmys Tutti, yo! Ooh, it looks like sciences. Anyone here? No. Not enter something. Villa? Good thing, boomerangs. They're just as bad as the ones in my repair. Ow. Why do you say pizza time? I didn't get any pizza.
Who put the lights out?
Oh, there's a pizza up there. Pizza! Thank you. Oh, wow. Bam. Now I skate here. There's ninjas up close. And there's foot ninjas. Ah, ah. Here we go. Oh. Okay, you're good. Jane boomerangs. Your uppercut. Okay, bye. The trap corp. Ooh. Do they hide behind the billboard? USA, New York. Get away. Damn.
Who put the lights out?
T-Bob.
Oh, it's dead. Kill Wayne. They ain't getting any prettier. Watch your mouth, my ball.
Okay, you need that.
Who put the lights out?
Stop that. Yeah, definitely stop that. But now he's falling. Oh. About what? I can't just hit him because he just punches me. Come on, Bebop, get that. Get. Don't care about your laser gun. I'm stuck my wiener. Oh, did that come out? Not my wiener, but the Ethernet cord. Sorry, sir, sir. Oh, oh. Albonga. There, one sec. My computer's acting up, but we're fine. We got a lot of credits all of a sudden. Don't mind that. Okay, calm down. Just, oh, a little bit of a bigger mallet on the grass. You know me, Mr. Spinner? Okay, yeah, you're just so mallet. Get away from my master's grandchildren. It's, oh no, Mouser bots. Mouser droids. Oh, hang on. Let's hit you a low kick. He's doing monkey barring across the pipe like that. How's it gonna help you? What up, Okame? Found out your great-great-great uncle was the most famous. Oh, God. Keep trying to pause the game. Most famed poet in his time. Even met the author of the Sleepy Hollow name. Oh, his name is Henry Wadsworth. That's pretty cool. Most famous poet of time. And he met the author, like Sleepy Hollow, like the Headless Horseman. I assume what you mean. Or what you're talking about, I mean. That's amazing. How did you find out about him? Oh, watch. Excuse me. And where are these rocks come from? Oh my goodness. No. No. Damn it. Oh crap.
Pizza time.
And also, how are you doing? I'll have to look him up after. Does he have a Wikipedia page? Oh my god, he bit my arm off. Yeah, Cosmos as well. Show is a real ninja. Whap. Yippee-yay! Are you, what's his face? Doctor, what's the face that makes all the nicer bots? Oh, it's on the tip of my tongue. I can't remember who the... what his name is. It's Professor... Henry's last name is Longfellow. So I was asked if he was our ancestor. Because I have a grandpa with Longfellow as his last name. And I said, yes. Yes, he is a wiki. And I've been doing good. I've been doing all right. Been chillaxing, relaxing, being a fool. Seeing them Ninja Turtles, watching the Star Wars, the Clone Wars TV show. Pretty good. I'm almost in the second last season. God damn, these things are brutal. Also, is there any poems that you read? Have you read any poems by him? And if so, is there any that you enjoy? Come on, Professor, just fall over. Where'd he go? Damn it! Oh, you gotta go to bed now? No problemo. Thank you so much for dropping by. I beat those guys. Oh, thanks for stopping by, though. And sharing that awesome little tidbit of knowledge. That's pretty amazing. And you're amazing. And talk to you again in the future. One way. But okay, so you can hurt yourself a bit. That's all. Cool, you can hurt yourself a bit. That's all. Don't forget the safety. Safety. Safety! Oh jeez. That guy was not practicing safety. Okay with your weird little blunderbuss machine gun things. Calm down. didn't get anybody. Shooting me in the legs. Oh, and snagging me with a flippy dipping boomerang. Come on, you. Come on. It's a yellow foot ninja. I'm gonna get a doctor check that out. There's Bebop and Rocksteady right there. Not pizza time, you're almost at full health. I wanna get my ass kicked. It's gonna be pizza time soon though. Nope, never mind. Jeez. Man, this game is a quarter eater. Oh, Rocksteady's flashing. Oh, and so Bebop. God dang, son. Get. Okay, April, you gonna freeze yourself? That was all right. Well, fine. I'm leaving. Oh, you're coming with me. I owe you one. Oh yeah. Team three. Let's get to the secret factory. I like full widescreen. Cool. I don't know, it might be better. It's a little weird on my eyes, but okay. Oh. Okay, well, maybe I deserve that. I am in the middle of the road. Oh, I can try to rewind the wand too. I can try if I wanted to. Oh, what is. They're just carrying torpedoes around?
I'm not in good stuff.
Oh, okay. This ain't cool anymore. No! Cowabunga, dude! Come on. Come on, throw your torpedo. God, you suck. Weird mallets. Ow.
Keep the time.
Oh, you're in trouble. It's pizza time. Okay, I'm turning to a shish kebab here. What? You have to cut the air so because of the bubble may hit me. Like, his little blue eyes get way bigger than John. Ooh, that's gross. His eyes get way bigger than Steve. Looks so happy when he sits down. Like, he's a little adulterer. Ow, ow, ow. Stop it, your little throwing knife. Oh, because I touched the frickin' wall. And then we fly off into the air. Why? Oh, hello. Oh, okay. Come on, you. Ow. Damn it. Did the blades hurt too? So I definitely Also, I just realized that they're rocket boards. Just not normal boards. Okay, stop it. Knock it off. Oh boy. I've gone through like a few dollars already with quarters. Decided to screw off on his own.
Hang on, guys!
Got on. Jump on. Come on, let's bust a move. Oh, they got Master Splinter! Oh no, no, more Mouser droids. I'll put the weird look. Cowabunga! Ah, he stabbed my little booty. Oh, stop it. Oh no. That one shot me. Everyone's got melee like ranged weapons. I just got melee weapons. It's not fair. It's not what I signed up for ninja school. I signed up for unarmed people. Fight me while I am on iron. Ah, itchy ear. Okay. Do that. Inflammable.
Oh no, you've got overgrown.
We're gonna approach you. Ooh, hello. Boy. No. Thing has a lot of like throws you around like it's nothing. Okay. Can I just cut you up though? Oh, a weird, like, feeling gun. Keep the time. So, Master!
The turtle. Trust the turtle.
Oh, it's a rock soldier. Looks like he's in- okay. So, he's doing what he's saying. Looks like he's got a big nipple on his side there. That's supposed to be like a badge, really. But why is he even wearing a belt? He doesn't have pants. He doesn't have clothes. What a weird dude. Okay, Rock. Rock General. How are you not dead yet? Are you kidding me? Okay, now you're like hyper flashing. But you still won't die. C4 inside of him.
Thank you, my turtles.
You're welcome, Master.
There it is.
The Technodrome. C5. We gotta find the Technodrome. We found it. We're inside it now. Does that mean we're on like C6? Yeah, this would be so much easier with all four turtles playing. And I would not be taking the brunt of all this force. Ow. I'm trying not to get poked. He throws a spear, so I throw him. I Hey, where's that? Oh. Oh, down we go. Oh, excuse you. Oh, what? No. No, no, no. Keep your bowling balls to yourself there, sir. Shredder, I'll come for you. That quickly that I could get the pizza. He messed me up in the middle of a throw. In the arcade, I would be like, screw this, I am not paying money for this. I am. Oh crap. I swear, just watch people play. It's such a dopey, happy grin on his face, though. Like a big nose. When I jump like that, it hurt me. But the way to do it is just like boop, boop. Bottom of the gate, yep. Mashes me across the room. Come on, pal.
Crush the turtle. Crush the turtle. Crush the turtle.
Okay. I guess I deserve that.
Crush the turtle.
Crush the turtle. Oh, thank goodness. The little gold nuggets. Nice.
I'm invincible.
Oh my goodness. Today his voice is so weird. I don't know, I'm blanking on his name. The pink cream orb guy. Bang, that's it. You're a good mess of fan. Okay, even if you're wearing a big robot suit. Thank you. just watch it for the pitch. No matter where I am. Ah! What are you, you bull of shit? Stop it! Stop it! You're supposed to die. Eat all my quarters now. Oh, that, oh, don't. Yeah. Say it. Rang.
I'm invincible.
Whatever, you little pink goo. Oh. I don't know who the real one is. Kind of bullcrap, I'd be like Frank fight, but okay. Okay, I lost the color. Okay, yeah, cast a giant lightning ball spell. Oh, okay, that was the phone, I guess. Oh no, he turned me back into a little purple. That's a duplicate. Come on. Come on. Eat my shorts. Eat my turtle shorts. Uh-oh. I guess you're this little happy turtle. That happened. I don't know what to call it, but... Okay. I figured it out. Red is just, could you just not? Ah, the clone. Don't care about the clone. Oh, they both want their helmet out. Yeah, suck a shredder. He was in a half shell. Turtle power. The blob. Freak the foots. Mangle the mousers. And total the techno broke. That's turtle power. But what about Shredder and Krang? Burnt toast? Vaporized a milkshake? Or gave dimension to Dimension X? Until we know none of us safely in our beds. Shells. Bed shells. The record noise. Oh, Moiki. Don't want to chat alone. Leonardo. Raffaelio Yasano. Shut up. Well, that was a pretty fun game. But, oh god, there was just parts where it's just like, we're just gonna screw you over and, take all your quarters. It'd be like lives where I just lose, where I get like maybe one hit in. And then it's just like, psh, 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 and you're just gone. You'd easily waste like $15. Hey. I didn't get first place, though. I was off by 4 points. What the flip? Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Two and a half show. Turtle power. I'm glad they could that one clip of the theme song. They're allowed to use. Yes. A crazy thing that there's X. If I hit X to watch, I can just watch the game be played. Like, and then I can hop in at any moment I wanted. Like, oh, I'm playing now. But they seem to know what they're doing a lot better. But I beat this game quicker than them, so ha ha ha. Joke's on them. 54 minutes. Like, how do you deal with these parts? Jeez. Yeah, I was just... didn't get used to the jump kicking mechanic, clearly. Yeah, you know, show me how you deal with them. Uh-huh. Are you kidding me? There's no way that he got in without it punching him back. It caused shenanigans. Oh. So how do they do this though? Man, they must have been like a master game, and they're super used to it. Hi, Lily. Puts me ashamed, like. Oh. These bosses are probably the two easiest ones. Why couldn't I do that? He was punching me every time I tried. Bananas. What's going on there? Nope, just gotta keep jump kicking. That's all you gotta do, just jump kick. More jump kicking? You got a jump kick. Oh, it looks like more jump kick? You got a... Okay. You know what? How did you Jim never get hit? That's crazy. You got double the pieces there? Whatever, I'm like just blown away. Anyways, next time we'll play another one. Maybe Turtles in Time or Game Boy ones. Determined Fighters. There's the Super Nintendo version. Super Nintendo. And you can also play the Japanese version ports. Pretty neat. I don't know how much different they are. Also, I love the comics all around the sides. It's so cool. Another Tournament Fighter. Like, three Tournament Fighters. Just the Game Boy one. I've actually beaten this one with this one on stream before. Because I own these two. I don't own that one, I don't think. Turtles in Time, and there's Turtles in Time, but there's Turtles 4. You're like, where are the other Turtles 1 through 3 go? Well, go down more for some weird reason. Here's 1, 2, and 3 all of a sudden. And you're like, why didn't they put 4 next to it? Oh, why is 3 2 in Japan? And then 2 is 1? I don't know. I like that there's different art too. It's just so cool. And there's the freaking Triceratons, or whatever they're called. They're from space, they're Triceratops people. Crazy time. Anyway, that'll be all in the future. For now, I wish you a super good night, or an amazing day, because you're amazing. And remember, you matter, you love. You're super duper special. Peace out. Where'd I foot?